I don't really know what I'm in for, but I'm excited. I'm excited for what lies ahead, yeah.
Do you like the idea of a gifting lounge? I mean, it's a kind of a very American concept, but we're kind of getting it over here now.
Yeah, apparently. I don't really know what it involves. I don't know what people want from me in return for their gifts, but we can do some bartering. We'll see what happens.
Apart from your eternal love and devotion, nothing. Anyway, and obviously there's a lot of great beauty products here today. I have to ask, is there anything in particular you swear by, any products you're especially a fan of?
I like to wash my face with water. And
very popular these days, very trendy.
It's free. Dermalogica, I use a lot of Dermalogica products, yeah.
Talking about work, what is coming up next for you at the moment? What are you working on?
I'm going into the job lot for ITV with Russell Tovey. It's a comedy series. I'm the deputy manager of the job centre. It's very exciting.
I mean, the first season was a big hit. What do you think your character is going to bring to the show in the second season?
Oh, my character is she's very confident, very cool, quite sort of sexy. So it's going to be a stretch. I'm going to learn some new moves, but yeah, it's going to be a bit darker, yeah, and a bit more kind of, it's going to push the boundaries a little bit more for the second series, I think.
Obviously, Russell's a big star. What do you think makes him so special as a leading man? Why do you think people seem to love him so much?
For me, the best thing about Russell is his dog, Rocky. He brings it to work with him. So I think, for me, that's probably what makes him so special. And, of course, the fact that he's a gorgeous, very funny man.
Apart from the job lot, is there anything else on the horizon for you, or is that taking up all your time at the moment?
That's for the next sort of 2 months, really. I think that's it at the moment. I've probably forgotten something that I'll be in trouble for, but I think that's everything that's on my plate currently.
I have to ask, have you finished hanging around with that horrible reprobate Keith Lemon? Is that the last we're going to see of the two of you together?
Yeah, Rosie and Keith have gone their separate ways, and I think they're going to remain their separate ways. Rosie's fictionally living up in Leeds now. She's not coming back.
Obviously, there is a lot of talk that there's going to be a second film. If there was, I mean, do you think you'd come back even just for a cameo in that? Or is it all gone wrong between the two of you, off screen and on?
I don't know if it's reconcilable, to be honest. I have no idea what he has up his sleeve or in store for me. So, yeah, we'll see.
Final question, when are we going to see the new job lot then? I mean, are you filming at the moment? When's it hitting screens?
We start filming job lot at the beginning of February, so I have no idea when it's going to be on telly. Watch out for it, because it's going to be really special.